And remember, I spoke of what God taught me about adverse weather conditions where you see things that you've never seen. Imagine getting to Pakistan and seeing shaking of the earth. The Bible says, I will move things.
Let's bring you a developing story coming out of Afghanistan. Now, the U.S. Geological Survey says a magnitude 6.5 earthquake has hit the nation. Strong tremors were felt as far away as Pakistan.
Powered by the Holy Spirit, Uebert Angel. More up to date than tomorrow's newspaper.